You really don't have to do that.
I know. That's what makes me so nice.
Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, let's face it, less fortunate than I, my tender heart has to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet faced, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper poise when you talk to boys. Little ways to flirt in class. Oh, I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair. Everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts. You'll be good at sports. Now this one you've got to know. So let's start, cause you've got an awfully long way to go. Don't be offended by my frank analysis. Think of it as personality dialysis. The method I've chosen to become a pacifist. You're an advisor, there's nobody wiser. Not when it comes to popular. I know about popular. And with an assist from me to be who you'll be, instead of jury who you were, well, are. There's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular. Lar. La la. La la. We're gonna make you popular. When I see depressing creatures with unprepossessing features, I remind them on their own behalf to think of celebrated heads of state or especially great communicators. Did they have brains or knowledge? Don't make me laugh. They were popular. Please, it's all about popular. It's not about aptitude, it's the way you're viewed. So it's very shrewd to be very, very popular like me. Why, Miss Elphaba, look at you. You're beautiful. I have to go. You're welcome. And though you protest your disinterest, I know convincingly you're gonna grin and bear your newfound popularity. Thank you.
I got a video. They made me a video.
I'm sorry. I'm just very excited. I'm sorry.
Did you see?
I just saw it. I was like, oh my God.